From April 2018, Wales will have its own taxes to help raise funding, the first specifically Welsh taxes in almost 800 years. At the moment, devolved public services in Wales are funded mainly by a grant generated from the Barnett formula from the UK government. Two new taxes are being developed: land transaction tax, which will replace stamp duty land tax and which will be better aligned to the Welsh property market; landfill disposals tax, which will replace landfill tax, and this will help us to achieve our ambition to reduce the amount of waste sent to landfill in Wales. Legislation will be required for the new taxes, which will be introduced in 2016. Decisions on the rates of the new taxes will be made by the next Welsh Government and will match the needs of the Welsh economy at that time.
So the CBI has been quite heavily engaged in the process of developing new taxes for Wales. Whilst the discussions were going on between the two governments about possible devolution, lots of our members sat down with the Finance Minister to talk about different taxes that could be devolved and the implications and how to make them work well, so stamp duty being a good example. Since then, we sit on the Minister's Tax Advisory Group, which brings together stakeholders from across the economy to discuss the formation of the new taxes. We've also had individual discussions with the Minister as well, so we've been pretty engaged in the process.
I'm Andrew Evans, I'm tax partner at Geldards. We're a regional law firm headquartered in Cardiff. Welsh Government raising its own taxes will enable it to be independent of Westminster and the government in London. It will give it some fiscal responsibility and will enable it to influence property development in Wales.
Yeah, Thomas Glyn Watkin o fi. Roeddwn ni yn athro'r gyfraith ym Mhrifysgol Caerdydd ac wedyn ym Mhrifysgol Bangor ble sefydlais i adran y gyfraith rhyw ddeng mlynedd yn ôl. Ar ôl hynny, des i'n ôl i Gaerdydd i fod yn prif gwnselor deddfwriaethol Cymru yn ystod y trydydd cynulliad. Yn yr ystyr cyfoes o dreth, hynny yw arian sydd wedi cael ei godi gan cynrychiolwyr y bobl, y llywodraeth, er mwyn gwario ar gwasanaethau ar gyfer y bobl, nid oes treithio'r fath yna wedi bodoli yng Nghymru o gwbl o'r blaen. Rhain yw'r treithi Cymraeg cyntaf. Cyn i gonquest Cymru gan y Brenin Edward y cyntaf, roedd tywysogion Cymru yn codi arian er mwyn cynnal ei lys mewn taliadau, mewn nwyddau neu mewn cynnyrch roedd yn cael ei galw'n gwestfa.
You can find out more about these changes by visiting the Welsh Government website.